a cold start on the Trans Am. Just started it up. It's raining outside today, so it's not going out today, but just doing a cold start on the Trans Am. Let it warm up. Alright, so it's been running for a little while now. I have a electric water pump in a low 106 degree thermostat, so my temperature don't come up much. It still gives out good heat, but it's the car's pretty warm right now. So now we'll go up here. So there's the idle. So it's came to temperature now, so now we'll give it a little bit of RPM. Pretty good. Just a little bit. Some bigger RPM. And we're idling right about 1,000. Pretty good.